Again, guys, welcome back to the channel. So today is going to be kind of the definition of a deeper cut, at least for me, and I would assume for most of the kind of the mainstream audience. This is a band called The Sword that really I was only familiar with one song from them called Freya that I initially heard in one of the original Guitar Hero games. And it wasn't necessarily a song that jumped out at me from a Guitar Hero aspect, just because guitar was the only instrument that it focused on back in that game. And the guitar is nothing special in as far as, you know, being crazy or being distinctive or anything. I found it to be almost a little bit of a repetitive rhythm. However, when this song became available with drums and everything to play in Rock Band, it was a different story. The drums, there's rolls, there's crazy fills, there's all kinds of stuff like that. So it really made this band stand out to me. So of course, when I found a good handful, probably at least an album's worth of other songs from The Sword that were available, I jumped at the chance to include them on my playlist. And so the song I'm going to try today is the first time I've played it. I've never heard it before, so this was literally my first time even hearing it, much less playing it. It's called Barael's Blade, I believe it's pronounced. It's kind of a short to the point, like I think it's less than 3 minutes long, but the drums are quite hard hitting, very kind of alternating bouncy rhythm to it, hard hitting rhythm, and yeah, it's certainly not easy. And so I had a great time with it. I look forward to trying out more songs from The Sword. Some of the stuff that I think that I recall I might have tried on drums like one other time just in passing, and it was pretty tough stuff. So I anticipate there's going to be some songs that probably won't make the cut just because they're far above my skill level. But for a song like this one, it was a really fun time. And I look forward to getting some of these lesser known songs up on the channel as well. So there will be a lot more songs like this, not this style necessarily, but this situation where it's probably not a well-known song, or at least not to me, but I'll be putting it up on the channel just because A, it's fun, and B, who knows, maybe they are super popular and I'm just out of the loop. So that being said, I want to give everything I have a chance, and it could turn out to be a great song. So if you enjoy this one as well, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate any and all that support. Throw any other requests at me if you have them, and I'll give them a shot if I have them. Check out one of my live streams. That's probably more so than ever the best place to see some of these lesser known songs, because I generally play the kind of the true definition of random. Like, I'll just hit the randomizer button and just continuously play. That's what I tend to do a lot in the live stream. So I'll play a lot of these deeper cut type songs. So I look forward to seeing you there. I hope that you're having a great day today, and I hope to see you again tomorrow with a new video. But for today, this is Barael's Blade by The Sword.